The island that we seek is indicated on this map.
The way is clear. We have a map and a boat. We can leave.
Igor, get out of that shop and stop eating those dried tarantulas. We're leaving.
Yes, master.
This village seems long abandoned.
I see no grave, unless this totem.
It should be examined more closely, but this huge grizzly prevents us from approaching. We found the first crystal, but it's useless for now. There is no trace of the second on the island.
Symbols and paintings suggest that the representation of evil is not of Indian origin. There are references to Western demonology, without a doubt created under the influence of the Knight of the Order.
Or will we find another crystal symbolizing absolute evil?
At Venice, Master!
Igor, explain yourself.
The statue of the Queen in Venice! We have broken it! But Igor remembers very well that there was some evil crystal. Igor gave it a big kick!
I hope this trip will not be in vain, Igor. You might regret it bitterly. Igor!
Yes, Master?
Where is the crystal of which you spoke?
Like Igor said, maybe she Forgive your servant, master.
Just as I thought.
Well, let's search for it. Now that we have the second crystal, we can finally go back.
The corruption has reached Louisiana. Hope that the island is not swallowed.
We must dock as soon as possible. Watch that dark ship. The Queen of Vampires surely has a fleet.
Thank you.
the island sinks into the river, it will soon be completely submerged.
And the totem with it. Let's hurry.
Yes, quick! Igor swims like an anvil.
We are approaching the end. We have only two knights to find.
What region of the world are we going to travel to now?
The fifth knight, Nequiza Diego, was a conquistador. He was active in evangelistic expeditions in Central America. According to the book, his tomb is located in the Panamanian jungle.
Panama? The French began to dig a giant channel in this region. They wanted to create a river crossing between the Atlantic and the Pacific Oceans. We should find a ship bound for this site quite easily.
Igor will still have to hide his face.
My fears were confirmed. The oceans could not stop the corruption. The world, as we knew it, was soon to be a distant memory. We would continue to search for the graves of the knights.
What a monumental sight! It will take dozens and dozens of years to dig the channel.
The construction site has recently been abandoned. It seems it has been attacked. Buildings are burning.
Yes, attacked by natives. There are traces of struggle everywhere.
We cannot get out into the jungle without a map of the region. It would be pure madness. The supervisor of this construction site should have one.
Why go to the jungle, Master?
According to the book order, the body of Diego Dinequesa is based in a Mayan city in the heart of the jungle.